impossible, so
have to headbutt you now.
Are you addressing a challenge, sir?
To me?
Well, I have won a wall for my headbutting ability.
You want a wall for being a butt head?
Have not.
You have to.
Have not.
You have to. Oh, what fair was all in a draw?
You, sir, are wise beyond those games. I'm up better than you at swan diving anyway.
Greetings, nature lovers. Penny the biologist here. I'm about to tranquilize two big-time ignoramus. And I can study their migrating habits.
Wow!
What all is that?
Don't know. What a vibe this morning.
Maybe it's a bee. Must be his wife.
Next, I'll put radio collars on them.
I'm feeling a mighty woozy. What? I'm feeling spot.
Oh, my God. Oh, what?
I'm feeling a mighty
shows me the ignoramus' location. They should be waking up now.
Say, what pray tell is that right about your name?
Well, do tell. I believe you're similarly affected.
Well, I'm a wreck, sir. Now, what does it mean?
I tell I'm not, Pomeroy.
See, the collars on walking with their masters in the park.
Heard a fella call them pets. Feels as though someone wants us as pets.
What do you suppose you're up to?
I do not know, sir.
Pomeroy, look!
Say now! Say that. That looks like a nice happy tank.
Remember now, first impressions are very important. So
let me do all the talking. Salutations, human!
We're all a young little pet!
And as your pet, you're going to need two cars, basketballs,
we'll be in the kitchen if y'all need it.
Give me a scoop of smoke. Looky here, son. Let me show you how to shoot your bomb. Just one move, namely.
Well, do tell. The money is detector.
Hey, and do what it is. And I shall ring the proverbial challenge bell.
Come on, man!
Myself.
I am so.
Now, don't get me started.